Clear the road! Right now, you just need to move in a bit and let us farm by.
Daddy! see Santa came to stay. One day died on Shining Night, and Holland and Derek loved them, and they shouted out with glee. But after it, no reindeer, you'll go down and has to.
You know, you always make me feel so welcome here. It doesn't matter if I'm here on the 11th night or the 12th or on the 1st of December tonight, but I thank you for the warm, warm welcome that you have given me and also David, who's come along tonight as well. He's the main man. He's the main man. And I have to say, you guys, I don't know about you, but I love the lamb egg drum and I love Willie. And here's the great thing. I grew up on Seymour Hill Housing Estate in Dunmurry, and it's just down the road for Lamb Egg. So when I was a kid growing up, they were practicing the Lamb Egg drum. So I know all about it, and I love that sound. So I want to say thank you to all of you tonight. We've got a lot of kids here from schools as well. They were getting awards earlier on tonight. And what I would really like to do is to leave a message with everyone before we get on with the job of turning on the Christmas tree lights. But what I want you all to do, whatever age you are, is to remember one thing, and that is education. Don't take it for granted. Don't lose it. It's so important. No, it is so important, believe me. It can make all the difference in your lives. You know, you stay at school, you stay at school as long as you can, you learn as much as you can as well, and you will be able to make your mark in society. So I hope that will be a message that you'll take away tonight, because not from me alone, but from the kids who are here from the different schools, we got awards earlier on tonight down in the ACT office. But that is so, so important. Well, here, we're here to have a good night, and I'm having a great night. I hope you are too. And David, say hello. Give me a second. David, you say, hello, Shankill.
Okay, go.
Oh, wait. We'll get him to do it one more time. Hello, Shankill.
Hello, thank you.
Good lad. Okay, Mrs. Flores.
Thank you. There we go. But as well as at the festival committee, for the Shankill here, I've been doing loads of work, and there are loads of participants and all the volunteers right there. So a major, massive thank you to them as well. And our funding partners, of course, we'll have to mention them. We've got the ACT Initiative, the Communities in Transition, the Housing Executive, and can we give a big cheer for Ian Bale, the local businessman who has made this night possible. Excellent, very good. So we're here for something tonight. What do we say the title? The lights on. But before we do, I think we need to also announce that there is going to be four lucky winners tonight. Woo-hoo! Can I get a Yes, four lucky winners here tonight are going to get a prize giveaway, and it is your complete Christmas dinner, the whole package, courtesy of four local businesses here in the Shankill. So a major, massive thanks for that as well. So anybody that has got light up toys that have been handed out to you, you've got a base, so that'll be announced in just a minute. So we'll do that. Are we doing that after the lights go on or before?
Before.
Aye.
Forget about anticipation. Okay, so everybody has their lights. Like, raise them in the air. We should have got Willie to do this. Drum roll, so we're going to get the first one drawn out here. Okay. So is your mic still live over there? What do we say? Okay. So the first one we have is, I don't know what, I think it's a blue ticket.
Yes.
It's number 266. Okay. And the serial number is 898035. So you can come to the side of the stage. So we're going to get another one here. We'll draw our second ticket.
Okay, right. The second one.
Thank you very much. And it's the number two. So you've got the number two. And it's the same serial number. So you can come to the side of the stage and claim your full Christmas dinner. Excellent. Thank you so much. The next number is number 279. 279. Okay, and the last winner of a big Christmas dinner is... Give us that drum roll again. Number 70. We got a winner in the front row. I thought we got some great actors in it. Okay, so I'm going to keep these here. And I'm just going to do one more wee check and make sure that we have... There we go, I'll hand them over. The boys and girls, the party doesn't stop here. After this, we want you all to make your way down the street to the ACT Initiative, where there's going to be coffee, and there's going to be treats, and there's going to be somewhere celebrating. Are you all ready to go?
for love to prevail.
Tribe of Noise Music.
And everyone you meet has smiles on their faces. No matter who you are gonna
feel. Tribe of Noise Music.
No one can escape this joy that's so real. I have good news.
Tribe of Noise Music.
Of great joy.
Tribe of Noise Music.
News of great joy. Have yourself a merry
Tribe
little
of noise music.
Christmas. Don't forget what it's all about.
What it's all about.
Love
Tribe
the
of
presents
music.
And revelry. Is the unfailing gift of love. No other time of year brings us together as one. No differences and fears, just peace and love.
Tribe of Noise Music.
There's a harmony that's inexplicable. The world in unity made possible.
Tribe of Noise Music.
I have good news of great joy.
Tribe of Noise Music.
I have good news of great joy.
Tribe of Noise Music.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Don't forget what it's all
Tribe
about.
Tribe of Noise Music.
What it's all about.
Above the presents and revelry.